New on midday, police arrested two people overnight after they led them on a chase in Bountiful. Police say the assault happened around 1:30 this morning. They arrested Lawrence Jonathan Davis and 24-year-old Stanley Ray Perry. Police say they are thankful for everybody's help during that chase.